Hey, why can't I say something like this? Well, you know what? I really am proud to see that the people here love you like they do.
Oh, I'm so pleased.
Your people... The people in your country, in all over England, really treated us great when we were over there.
Oh, we love your kind of music there, you know.
Well, you know, I hear a lot of old down-home country blues in your playing.
Well, that's because we collect the records over there, you know. I mean, there's not much in the way of actual real music there, but, I mean, we just buy the records and pick up on it that way, you know.
Oh, well, you do a beautiful job.
Thank you very
much. You really put out a lot on all four of you guys. You're just great. Listen, you know, I think probably one of the most important artists that have influenced a lot of the groups in England comes from right here in
this
state.
Yeah, a lot of these blues musicians and white people picking country music, you know, have influenced everybody. I think one of the best of them all is right here on the show right now. I think we should bring him on.
I think so, Carl Perkins.
There you are.
Thank you. Thank you. Carl Perkins, Eric Clapton. Here, Carl.
Yet. I haven't heard myself yet. Hey, let me say something. All right, thank you very much. We got to do that one again. Let's rock, children. Say not at this particular time. Huh. Oh. Well, we start with the dialogue. We do the dialogue over. Huh.